Suppressors, second level. If you want to get creative, you can use remote hijacking those turrets. Your cyber abilities don't come for free. It takes a little time to recharge. Keep an eye on your HUD. Nice going. Now turn it back on them and tear them up. Use your environment. Shoot down those zaps. Suppressors, second level. If you want to get creative, you can use remote hijack on those turrets. Your cyber abilities don't come for free. It takes a little time to recharge. Keep an eye on your HUD. Nice going. Now turn it back on them and tear them up. Use your environment. Shoot down those bats. Faction's hideout is just ahead. Once inside, interface with their central console. Pull any data you can.
Hey, it's okay. It's okay. Just take a second. Take a deep breath in and tell me what happened.
I was back in Ethiopia.
Tipped off by his terrorist pals. The Mole was ready for him. He had heavy-duty combat grunts with him. Once again, the Zerg security force got their asses handed to him. Outcome. Train go boom.
We lost him. He slipped away.
You remember Specialist Sarah Hall?
Sending his location to your HUD. Come on now. I still have line of sight. Watch the ledges. You won't be so lucky in the real world. Our boy's hacking the ZSF Talons. What does that tell you?
He's running scared, not sitting behind a computer. He could only be controlling them if he's got a DNI too.
You're a smart one, New Blood. I'll give you that. Son of a bitch is still moving. Use that billboard to get over the maglev train. Check your fire. Civilians are not targets. Activating a new cyber ability. System paralysis. Move it! We can't lose him! Don't take him out, newbie. We need him alive. You're getting the hang of this, aren't you? Your cyber abilities don't come for free. They take a little time to recharge. Keep an eye on your HUD. Now's your chance. Take him down.
Didn't work out so well, huh? I reckon our suspect has about 15 seconds left before he shakes hands with the Grim Reaper. You can't let that happen. Not before you get the information we need.
I don't think he's in any condition to talk.
He doesn't have to. He has a DNI. Buried beneath layers of security protocols, the subject's DNI records cam footage of the user's past experiences. In extreme circumstances, it is possible to extract that information by force. You'll be able to push deep into the subject's memories, their thoughts, even their subconscious. You could learn everything we need to know about the terrorist's plans.
I'm sensing a butt coming up somewhere.
You should know. Not only will this procedure be deeply traumatic for the subject, but the associated subconscious interference will leave him brain dead. Dead. Believe me, this is a bad way to go.
He's a dead man anyway. Besides, he's a fucking terrorist.
A few minutes ago, you knew nothing. What do you know now?
I know where they are. They're using the old train tunnel to plan their attack.
But you just learned that your DNI took the ZSF weeks to uncover. What do you think I'm gonna say next? Outcome. Train go boom. It's good to know you can make tough decisions when you have to. I think it's time we moved on.